taxpayers' money. That is not the Dominican taxpayers' money. It's Venezuelan taxpayers' money that build those houses. Brothers and sisters. So this nonsense about scaring that taxpayers' money building house is rubbish. The money belongs to the taxpayers of Venezuela that Skerrit was able to go and negotiate and to bring to Dominica. That today, over 1,000 families can boast.